was in Detroit in March 1976, I saw a boy cross the room where they, in a place where they sold hot dogs. And this guy was standing against the wall in a blue overcoat, and I looked at him and I thought, that's the guy I'm gonna marry. And I wrote him the words to this song, and he was the guy that I married, Fred Sonic Smith.
Thank you.